The North Texas founder of a software startup is facing up to 20 years in prison. Yesterday, a U.S. District Court jury in Fort Worth found Christopher Kirchner guilty of wire fraud. Prosecutors say for 2 years, Kirchner transferred millions of dollars in company money to his personal account to fund a lavish lifestyle, even buying a $16 million private jet. Kirchner was the CEO of Slink from 2017 until his firing last year.